All right. Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back to another really cool, really awesome, exciting episode of ARK Series X. Oh, yes. So, we have my loving wife joining us again today. She's having a blast, enjoying her her playing with her husband. Aren't ya? Oh, yes. Oh, she's gonna wave. She wants to wave. Emotes? Wave. Ah, look at that. She's waving. All right. So, today, I worked on the house a little bit. Do some of this off camera so it doesn't take forever. We have our kitchen going on in here now. The beds will be moved up here once I get the bedrooms finished up. But, it's a process. Under here, this is going to be our power room. So, it's going to get walled off and, where the generator and stuff's gonna go, any of the things we want to have out of the way a bit. Now today my wife is working on making some dye. She's gonna do some resource gathering as well as something else.
There's resource gathering for the chaining wrap and for the
house. Okay, yes, that's right.
Multitasking.
We are going to build up a castorati saddle quickly so that she can do that. And then we are going to run out and try to find a couple lystrosaur. The reason we want them is because they help boost the XP of all dinos and stuff around them. Very, very handy thing to have. So we need fiber hide and flesh. Luckily we have all of that. That in there. Hope we don't need the poop, but that's okay. Thatch is in here. I got some chests put in here and named them so that we have a bit more organization going. Makes everybody happy. Did you go in there? Thank you. Alright, so castorati saddle. There we go. Once that's built, if you want to grab that sweetheart, you can throw it on the castorities and you can go do some stuff. Chuck Norris here. Chuck Norris. Alright. Now, I am going to grab some taming stuff. So, my wife got all kinds of stuff ready for us. She built a pile of spark powder. She built a pile of narcotics. I mean, she's got us all set and ready to go. Such a sweetheart. So we aren't going to run out of resources this time. Now, we are going to take a sleeping bag because I don't know exactly where we're headed. But I know we may need to respawn. Quite possibly. Alright, and we are going to take some majos. We'll take two. You know what? We're going to take rare flowers too, because if we happen to come across a moss chop and it wants rare flowers, we have that. No mushrooms, but that's okay. Alright, Thylacoleo. We are going to hop on you and ride you over here. Let's go get it. Alright. Now, I really gotta clean this guy out. He has so much crap in him. Oh my shit. That's another day. Another day. Alright. Let's see what we can't find. And hopefully we don't have to go too far. But, yeah. Knowing our luck, we're probably gonna have to look around for the whole episode. Holy shit, level 80 for this episode. I wish you were a higher level, but you're not actually terrible. I'll consider you. Let's see what's going on over here. There's a lot of shit over here. Holy. Level 5 megatherium, level 20 megatherium. Those are just terrible. 35, 10, you know, we're gonna have to come over here and just kill all kinds of stuff. Because we need some better shit spawning in over here. What about that? Where's the frog? Bouncing around, frog. Damn it. Quit bouncing. Shit. Oh, I hate trying to find frogs in water. Dude, get level 10. All that for level 10? Really? Oh, now what's attacking us? Oh, okay. It's attacking him. Let's get out of there. It's not my fight. Alright. Exactly. Hey, I found a Bigfoot, but he's only level 5. Don't worry, I'll leave you alone for now. Keyword being for now. We will be back to rid this area of low-level spawns, I tell you what. Hey, go dick, go dick. Level 5, are you shitting me? We have not found a good level building this entire playthrough so far. Oh, you are gonna die. You know why? Because you have to. There has to be a better one. Something can eat you, I don't even care. Oh, that sucks. Level 55 Ethereum, level 15 Dire Bear. Wow. You know, if you could cooperate a little bit there, Island, that'd be great. I understand you got like some of the worst spawns, but come on now. Level 15 moth chops. What? Shit!
It
does. Go to it. Oh, that's weird.
No light fire, okay.
Yeah. Well, shit.
Screw you, second player.
That's interesting.
It's always been like that.
I've never even used
second players.
Oh. Alright, found a level 55 lystrosaur. With these lystrosaurs, it does not matter their level because we are not going to be using them for anything but leveling up stuff, so. Hold on. Oh, okay. Damn bugs. You run away, lystrosaur. You're our buddy. Alright, you can have a name after. And, oh, a female. You know what? We are going to tame you both. There we go. Breeding pair. Now we are set. Okay, so what we want to do here is pick one up with our beak, which if you don't know how to do that, you click your right stick in. I didn't know how to do that for the longest damn time. So I'm going to share that little bit of information with you because it's very useful. So click your right stick in if you play an Xbox. I'm sure it's the same on PlayStation. And you can pick up small creatures in your beak, which lets you pick up another one in your claw here with your left trigger. Friggity frack, yeah. Oh, yes. So, that was actually pretty damn quick and awesome. Got two lystrosaurs and we are headed back. Look at that shit. Yeah, I have a chest already built for it. But I didn't put it up yet because we need more walls. Just throw it into the buildable chest for now. It's in the house. Okay. I won't ask. Alright. So we are almost home with our two lystrosaurs. There you go. Oh, now we just gotta try to find a moss chop somewhere. That's not even a big rush. I just like having them because they're a great gatherer of resources. However, these lystrosaurs are gonna be great We can get a meat farm set up. We don't have dodos, but we might have, or we do have these, so let's drop. Perfect. Alright, now, get you guys a little pet. Got the movies. Can't see shit where you are now. But, we good. Just stay there. Not so damn quickly. Holy, let's go see what else we can find. Lots of bugs. They all just go away. Officers. I believe that's a raptor. Level 20. Wow. There's a tapajara, though. Level 80. Shit. 40. A 135 Caprosuchus? Holy. Holy, holy, holy. Okay. I don't think we can pick those up with this. What are we gonna do about that guy? Get me. Yeah, here you come. Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna eat everything else. Well, that's actually handy dandy. Wish we had a taming pen set up here. Get it quickly. Let's see. Get a few resources here quickly. What the hell? Oh, damn bugs. Alright, come here, bird. Can't abandon me out here. Shit, I'm overweight. What the hell is that? Moth chops. Level 45. Okay, I see your level there. Tapajara. With all that shit. Alright. Put that back. It's gotta be fat in here. There it is. Holy shit. What's happening? A 114 tech freaking raptor? Are you kidding? Kill this thing! Kill it! Thank you! Now get back here, because I can't freaking move! It's a bad chicken! Chicken. Oh my shit. Ha! Got it! Well, that was a bunch of piss. There they are. Alright. Well, that tech wreck, or tech freaking raptor came out of nowhere. Everybody else want to leave me the hell alone for a second? Holy shit, pickle. There. Need a little bit more. On you this time. Screw that shit. 5, 6. Get some of them. Oh, so many damn resources. This one's not going to be a big trap, but it'll work just fine. They touch that damn cap of citrus. Come here, bird. A good bird. What do we need? Expansion wood, really? There's wood. Alright. Thatch is what we need. Well, thatch isn't a problem. Let's go get it. Right here. That. So. Oh. Beautiful. Over there's 9. I don't know if we need that many, but why not? Alright, so this is just one of the simple taming pens that I used, but it works really, really well. Now, make that side a little bit bigger because anything coming in quick can't come flying off the other side. Now we just need a couple of ramps and we are done. Wood and I think that should do it. Let's go over here. I like living in this spot. Got everything we need so close. Let's go. Rock here. Two more. Hopefully we got enough stuff. 1, 2. Haha, sweet. Alright. There's very much. Get you out of the way. And hopefully this works and we don't fail and look like it hurts. Alright, let's go. Oh, Mr. Crocodile. Where are you? Oh, there you are. There you are. Woo! Good hit. Come on. Oh, you're a good boy. Oh, yep, yep, that's a good boy. Just keep on keeping on. We totally missed. That was like horrible. Okay. Oh damn. There we go. Come on. Okay. I think he did. Yes, he did. Beautiful. And that is how you do that, folks. Oh yes. Oh yes. Here. Alright, excuse me, sir. Let's put you on passive. Alright, killing the same thing. And we're gonna shoot it in the face. Jesus, look at it jump. Okay, I hope it doesn't get out of there. It's actually got a pretty good jump. Woo! Shit, he got out. He got out. Oh shit. Okay. Too high. Too high is what we need. One high does not work. You now know. See you going. You are gonna be an ass. Okay, you know what? You can't hurt that, so just sit there and try. We are gonna go over here and grab a few more resources. Well, that was exciting. We got the stone. Got a little bit here. Should be enough. Should be. See what's left in here. So. Did you give up or are you still there? No, you're still there. Well, let's see. Thank you, Mr. Crocodile. And if we sit right here, he shouldn't be able to do shit. Yep. Here, take all that crap back and give us just our arrows. Hello there, sir. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna shoot you in the face nice and friendly-like. Why anything would want to be your friend or pet after you shoot it in the face a bunch of times or the rocks or shit? I don't know. Holy crap. That was quite the jump there, but. Settle down. Hey, crack that. What the hell's attacking me now? Dude, freaking bugs, man. To do shit here. Alright, let's track that out. Oh, nice. I was going to say, I wonder how much you're going to take to go down. It actually didn't take too much. So, let's see. Oh, we got prime meat, but it's not going to last long, so let's give him some regular meat. There we go. I don't know if he's going to need any narcotics or not. crack now. Oh. Good boy. Alright. So, let's go. Actually, can you drop him quickly? Ah, you're fine. Alright. Now, let's take a look around a little bit and see what's here. We got a Carnotaur over here. Level 5. Wow, that is terrible. Level 45 Fionia. I always find them in the worst spot. Level 60 Baryonyx.
Wrong.
That's worse than being wrong. That's like triple wrong. You don't want that. That makes you feel bad. You're funny. Well, there is absolutely nothing in good level over here. 20 frogs? Okay, those are not good. Yeah, it killed something. I was gonna say. You got me all concerned there. Jesus.
Yeah, I got myself concerned there too because I missed it. I always see it just pop up. Something got a lystrosaur or something?
Yeah. 95 prison sword. Nice. You push Y again.
Press Y.
Ah.
Oh, I missed. How is this a bike?
Well, look at that. Oh, yes. You're sure. So I married you. Damn it. I got a stamina.
What do you usually say?
Haha. That's good. Go back over here and find anything useful for taming, but this guy should be done. Alright. Now let's try to get you out of here. You'll follow me and he'll follow you. There we go. Follow the leader. Let's go. Alright, so you got a bunch of dyes made up.
Yes. There'll be at least 5 of every color and then multiple depending on. You can't have all 3 in the same one or it'll choose randomly which one, spark powder, gunpowder.
Yeah. Ah, sweet. So we have a Caprasuchus now. That is good. Before we finish the episode, I'm going to gather up some resources here. Alright, so, forgot to clear the memory stick off, so, yeah, things got cut a little short there. Wasn't quite ready for the episode then yet. I mean, we were almost there, but, we got a couple things left to do. So, holy shit, people, that's fast. We're going to take the beaver out and gather up a couple of resources here. This guy, oh damn, you need to get yourself a beaver. Because, look at that shit. get the mine out of the gutter.
There's one there.
Alright, so we're going to scrap most of this stuff because we don't need it. Damn, gathered everything. Hold on. There we go, we only wanted the wooden shit. So, that didn't take us long. Let's go drop this off. Got the beaver. And this is why you want resource dinos. Because doing this shit by yourself, oh, it takes ever. Let's throw that in there. And take some stuff from Chuck here. Norris. Chuck Norris. Alright. Beautiful. It's gonna take a little while to empty these, but that's because of our wicked awesome fleet. Go. And we're gonna have to get some thatch too, by the looks of it. We did not gather very much thatch. I don't think we gathered any, actually. No, no, it's not. Huh. So now, some berries and seeds. Berries can go in here. Flowers can go in there. Alright. Now, seeds are gonna go in here. Just like so. How do we go for stone? We have nothing. Alright, well, Beaver is gonna go over here, and I'll grab Anki, and look for our melee damage. Really gotta find a damn blade. Yeah. Somebody screwed up on the recipe, eh?
Oh, yeah.
I'm sure we'll figure it out. What we're gonna do is that. Whoops. So fish. Go. Alright, fishies. Alright. You back up. Yeah, we'll get the mud dye after. Probably not overly bad, I'm assuming. Put that in there, put the metal in. Well, look at you go. Alright. Now, really don't need unless we can get dropped. These back over here. Alright. Still have two more of these. Oh, that's good. We can actually go and fix that trap up. What is the other hand? Okay. We'll move a few things around at the end of the episode off camera here. Just go done. Alright, so just gonna be put back on here. Now the trap is done. And I'm gonna start working on the dino pen next. And a little bit more of the house. Get some of that stuff done off camera. And we gotta get to finding some more creatures and whatnot so we can get going on to caves and shit soon. Lots to do. Lots to do. Alright. Let's see. We don't have anything. We got nothing. Alright. Well, that's gonna do her, guys. We are gonna finish her here. I'm gonna get a bunch of stuff organized out of these inventories. Work on the house a little bit more, as well as start on the dino pen. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, smash that like button, hit that sub button, tell your friends, share it around, all that cool shit. Most importantly, hopefully you're all staying awesome, being kind to one another, being kind to yourselves. And I will see each and every one of you guys here in the next episode. Right. See you soon, guys.